The family comes from Hela province. They have lived out of their home province since the 1960s. The PNG Defense Force came and removed Mrs. Tovara and her family when she was about to attend her first grandson's grade 8 graduation. They were abandoned at the Apex Park near Boroko to look for their new home. EMTV arrived when they were praying and hoping for miracle to happen. For the last 2 weeks, some families of the ex-servicemen were also evicted from their homes. The PNG Defense Force Commander Brigadier General Gilbert Toropo said many of these ex-servicemen have lived there for too long and has prepared to repatriate them to their home villages.
The ex-servicemen understand the PNG Defense Force responsibility to repatriate them away from the merit colors to their homes.
The family were at the park since 9 o'clock this morning. For hours, they have been sitting under this tree without basic necessities. The public also came to express their sympathy.
But if such all this line are being dumped out here this way, the humanitarian point of view, is our future going to be similar in this way?
Basinata Yama, National EMTV News.